Thank you. This next song was written in tribute to the man that sang that last song. His name was Andy Wood, and he was... It was a turning point in my life, and I think everybody here's lives, when we lost him. So this one's for him, always. Andy, this is for you. Say hello to heaven.
Yeah. as long as we're all here, and if you don't have anywhere else important you have to go, it would be great to stick around a little bit longer. It's about as much fun as we've had playing in a long time. You know, one of the first people I met outside of the group was this next human, and I had no idea how it would affect my life and my views on music and my views on friendship and what a big impact he would have. These guys know much longer than me, and his impact is profound. I'd like to introduce, with great pleasure, my old neighbor, Chris Cornell.
It just dawned on me that I haven't wished you guys a happy 20th birthday. And it kind of struck me, because keeping a band together for 20 years is not that easy to do. So let's make some noise for 20 years. It's fucking amazing. And they have an easy 20, 30 left in them.
On the table, the miles I took there.
I think we've played 20 years or something, right? Call Me Dog, we have not played in front of people in a long time. A couple decades. wanted to leave and go somewhere warm, we'd be alone. Well, I do not know what's going on. Yeah, but I'm guessing. Last time it was good, but it was a little wrong. I forgot words and stuff, so we're gonna try it again tonight and do it right. Oh, we got a big choir back here. Thank you. dance for the golden boy. She made me promise not to tell her I had her under a spell. Sing a golden word in a broken voice. Now caught a blessing on the wind. Now feeling like a letter back from the dead. I've got no hands to tie behind my back. And it's sparking like a heart attack. And I got room to spend.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Chris Cornell. Thank you so much, Chris. I don't know when we'll ever get to do that again anytime soon, but thank you again, Chris. Thank you, sir.